Collier County deputies say this guy is in jail for a unique attempt at kidnapping. They're accusing him of taking someone else's child right out of a woman's shopping cart at a Naples Walmart. It happened on Juliet Boulevard. Most people would say the arrest report is a wild ride. Tonight, ABC 7 reporter Megan Myers is going to walk us through it and also tell us who foiled that attempt.
Deputies say the 40-year-old caused a ruckus inside of the store. Then he came out to this parking lot, going up to a mother and setting his eyes on her child sitting in her shopping cart.
I always come here with my sisters to do little store runs, and you know, I couldn't imagine that happening to me.
The mother screamed in the parking lot for help after deputies say Enbin Moodley grabbed her child from her cart and tried walking away.
It's surprising because I don't know, you wouldn't think that would happen.
As the mother continued to yell, Moodley put the 3-year-old back in the cart.
I'd probably be in shock. I wouldn't know what to think.
Before coming out to the parking lot, witnesses told deputies Moodley seemed drunk, slurring his words inside the store and yelling at employees. When deputies searched his car, they found a large knife under the floorboard.
It's good to know that he got caught, and it's good to know he gave the kid back.
The child was not hurt. The sheriff's office says after this incident, they'll have more patrols in this area.
You never think it'll happen to you or like around you, near you, where you go.
Moodley is now facing charges for child imprisonment and child abuse. In Collier County, Megan Myers, ABC 7.